soft and, oh, so full of creamy, pillowy goodness. And then it tried to destroy Manhattan, so I roasted it. The Stay Puffed Marshmallow Man, the form of the Destructor. So, let's put that misunderstood sailor in the park, and don't worry about that other stuff. Based on our extensive, and I do mean extensive, research on interdimensional gods, admittedly after the fact, I don't believe sentient, angry, and grotesquely oversized marshmallow men can ever happen again.
It better not, because last time your elaborate prank left me covered in melted marshmallow.
Now that I can hope for. Now, the call that came into the Ghostbusters office was an anonymous tip, which doesn't bode well when it comes to tying that to a paying client. Venkman and Egon said this was a fool's errand. Well, Venkman did anyway, but do what you love, and the money will find you is my motto. So here's how I see this working. Just like any elimination job, it's not just what you see, but what's hiding in the woodwork that matters. I suspect there's a lot more ghost activity happening here than what we have on the surface. So what we'll need to do is lure them out into the open, where the Ghostbusters patented, almost licensed by the City of New York particle thrower can be most effective. I'll provide you with guidance for all things Ghostbusters for this themed area of your park. I'll make suggestions and requests that should make this section of the park more enticing to the spirit world. Talk about scary rides, right? If your park is haunted, we'll know soon enough.
Thank you. No! 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 No!